the name of God, the Most Gracious, the Most Merciful. Corruption has appeared on land and sea because of the evil which men's hands have done. And so he will make them taste the fruit of some of their doings, so that they may turn back from evil.